I was suddenly on a very gray, cold, dark beach, and there was a feeling of overwhelming fear. Suddenly, I heard a woman speaking to me. Her voice was clear, but I could not see her. She said to me, "They will take your arms, but that's all they want. They will rip them off, and you will die and become one of them." Then all of these girls came chasing after me to rip my arms off. So I began to run, and I heard the woman say, "You are lucky, because I will make you invisible." She did, and I thought that was wonderful. So I began to run towards the ocean, and as I dove into the crashing waves, she said, "But they can still see you."